With snow coming, it's about to look and feel a little bit more like the holidays out there. Today, the Salvation Army kicked off its Toy Shop Hotline.
The Salvation Army is going to help give toys to tens of thousands of children across the state. And tonight, 5 Eyewitness News reporter Joe Mason spoke with the organizers about the need.
Trees, lights, and decorations can get you into the spirit of the season. Although for some, Christmas is far from the most wonderful time of the year.
I don't think I'd have Christmas. Period. I don't think I'd put up a tree. There'd be no point in it.
But this year, Bree Erickson, a single mother from Maplewood, will celebrate the holiday and have toys to give her 6-year-old daughter, Sierra, thanks to the Salvation Army.
Even if it's just one thing for her to open on Christmas, that's amazing for her, because that's all I care about.
Good afternoon, Toy Shop Hotline.
You can say Santa's little helpers are hard at work helping families like Erickson's. Here.
You're in Minneapolis, though?
At the Salvation Army Toy Shop Hotline, which opened in Roseville.
And I'm going to read your information back to you now.
How many toys do you usually give out per year?
Usually, well, last year we gave out about 60,000 toys to about 30,000 children and about 13,000 families served. And this year we're anticipating a little bit of an increase on that.
And Major Jeff Strickler says that's due to recent cuts in food stamps, leaving parents like Erickson with less money to buy toys.
Having a 6-year-old child, it's difficult to explain that, oh, you know, mommy can't afford gifts right now. So to have a place where I can go to get a few things for my daughter for Christmas is amazing.
Now, they collect toys for children up to 14. The most need is for kids under 2 and for 12 to 14-year-olds. So, Leah, we went out and did a little shopping today.
Got some examples here for us.
Examples.
Little kid toys. I love this one.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good toy for little kids.
Right.
You've got the stuff that makes noise. But, you know, it's funny. I didn't realize they needed stuff for the little kids as much, but they always need stuff for the older kids.
It's hard to pick what to get a 14-year-old, 12-year-old.
Yeah.
So we have some suggestions here. Maybe a CD, a DVD, some Legos. A little bit of everything there for those older kids.
All right. Good ways to help the kids.
No
Thank
doubt.
You, Joe. We have much more for how you can help out online as well. Bill?